Coaches, tell us about winning the men's and women's championship.
Well, we were very pleased, obviously, to be the conference champs. I think that the women were challenged, and that was that was a big effort on their part. We had some girls that ran extremely well, some freshmen that stepped up, and I was very pleased with that. And, so it's very, very positive.
What was the strategy going in? You didn't win the women's championship last year, but this year a pretty competitive field, and you won that as well.
Well, we were just trying to get, we've had some ups and downs with our injuries this year with the women, and some of our women have been inconsistent, but some of the freshmen stepped up today. Ashley Sveck, who was our fifth girl, did a great job, I thought, and some of our other girls performed very well, so we were very pleased.
How do you balance resting some people potentially for the regionals next week and filling out your roster this week?
Well, we had a couple guys who have been sick and that kind of thing, a couple injuries, and then a couple guys who do train through this meet because we're hoping to go to the regionals and be as competitive as we were last year.
And just tell us about what lays ahead for the regionals and then
the regionals. They have already looked at the ACC results. Virginia, Virginia Tech looks tough. Virginia looks tough. North Carolina State, Duke, those schools are very competitive. We competed with them this year all year, and so hopefully we'll be competitive in the regionals.